Wait!
Listen.
Today's Bible verse is out of James 5:16. The verse says, "Therefore, confess your sins to each other and pray for each other so that you may be healed. The prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective." Let's pray for each other. Let's confess our sins to each other. The prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective. Don't ever forget that. Love you guys.